Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll look at 10 most important features of One UI 4.0 which you must activate on your Samsung phone. These 10 features are the latest One UI 4.0 features that you need to activate immediately after the One UI 4.0 update. Because these features are very useful in everyday use and were not available in previous versions of One UI. Okay, now let's see what are the 10 important features of One UI 4.0 that you need to activate. The first feature is the multi-windows feature for all applications. In the latest One UI 4.0 update, there is a multi-windows feature for all applications which you can activate directly from the phone settings. You can immediately find the menu in the settings menu, then go into the advanced features and select the labs menu. In the latest labs menu, there is a new feature called multi-window for all apps. You can directly activate this feature to access multi-windows in all applications. You can try the function of this feature, for example, in the Instagram application which doesn't support multi-windows by default. And fortunately, after updating to One UI 4.0 based on Android 12, you can really activate the multi-window for all apps feature, and you can directly open applications such as Instagram in the pop-up view or split screen view. So by activating this latest feature, you can directly access multi-windows in various applications that were not previously supported. And the settings are already available in the smartphone settings without having to install GoodLock. Then the second important feature in the One UI 4.0 update is the extra dim shortcut feature in the notification panel. The function of this extra dim feature is to make your screen a little darker than before, which is a very useful feature if you are using your phone in a very dark place. To make it easier for you to access the extra dim feature, you can directly add a shortcut in the notification panel. You just open the notification panel, then swipe to the far right and press this plus sign. Then at the top, you can find an icon called extra dim. Then you can press and hold for a while and just slide the icon to the notification panel. After that, click the done button, and now when you want your screen to be a little darker than before, you can immediately activate the extra dim feature in the notification panel. Next, the third important feature in the One UI 4.0 update based on Android 12 is you can turn off access for camera and microphone on your smartphone. By default, you can turn off this feature in settings, then go to privacy settings. Then in this section, you can immediately turn off the option to access the camera and microphone. And as long as you turn off this option, when there is an application that wants to access the camera or microphone, a pop-up message will appear like this asking for permission to access camera or microphone. So you can clearly notice when the camera and microphone is being accessed by an application. For microphone access, for example, in the voice recorder application, a pop-up notification will show up when you want to record. So this feature is a very useful feature which can keep monitoring access to the microphone and camera on your smartphone. And the feature to turn off microphone and camera access on your smartphone can also be added directly to the notification panel. You only need to open the notification panel, then click the plus sign, and at the top you can immediately find the icon for camera access and microphone access. You can press and hold on the icon and move it to the bottom, then click the done button. And now you can turn off the access to camera and microphone directly from the notification panel. So when you want all applications not to access the camera and microphone on your smartphone, you can immediately turn them off from the notification panel just like this. And later, when an application wants to access the camera, a pop-up notification will appear, then you just need to click the turn on button, and the camera can be directly accessed as usual. So now you can access this feature faster from the notification panel. Next, an important feature in the latest Android 12 in One UI 4.0 update is the approximate location feature. In this latest update, you can activate the approximate location feature, so that certain application only know your approximate location data. To see this approximate location setting, you can go to the smartphone settings, then select the privacy menu, then click on all permissions menu at the top. After that, select location. In this application, you can really see which application access location data on your smartphone. If there is an application that you think is not too important for the accuracy of location data, you can activate the approximate location feature. For example, for the Facebook application, we can immediately turn off this use precise location. So now Facebook can only access locations that are not as precise as before. It can only access location with wider range according to the approximate location only. After that, the fifth important feature is that you can activate the always-on display, which will only be active when there is a new incoming notification. To activate it, you can go to your smartphone settings, then select the lock screen menu and tap on always-on display option. Here you can easily see a new option called Show for New Notifications. By activating this feature, now your smartphone will not immediately activate Always On Display when you lock the smartphone screen, but it will only activate Always On Display when there is a new incoming notification. Then the sixth important feature is the Grammarly feature, which is directly in the default keyboard settings. To activate the Grammarly feature in the latest One UI 4.0 update, you can go to the keyboard settings, then you can scroll to the bottom. Then choose select third-party content to use. In this latest update, you can find the latest Grammarly features directly from the Samsung keyboard. You can only activate the Grammarly feature in this section, then click agree. Also make sure you have activated the status text correction feature in the Samsung keyboard settings menu. Next, the seventh important feature is protect battery. By activating this feature, when you charge your smartphone, the battery will only be charged to a maximum of 85%. So you can make sure that your smartphone battery doesn't overcharge, and the battery will last longer in the long term. To activate this feature, you can find it directly in the smartphone settings, then select battery in device care and choose the battery menu. And here all you have to do is go into more battery settings and activate protect battery to enable charging up to a maximum of 85% only. And when you want to charge up to 100%, you just have to turn off this option. Then the next settings that is also quite useful in One UI 4.0 update is settings to edit the date and location of your photo. In the previous version of One UI, this feature was gone. And now in the latest update of One UI 4.0, this feature is back. So you can immediately edit the location, date, and time on your photo details faster from the gallery. You can open a photo, then select the options menu and click on details. Or you can directly swipe up on the photo section and click on the photo description. And now you can easily edit the date, location, and name of the photo directly from the gallery. And for the location of the photo, you can also change it directly in the latest One UI 4.0 settings easily. Next, the ninth important feature is that you can reduce animations and blur effects in this latest update. If you use a Samsung entry level phone and you have just updated to One UI 4.0, you can activate the reduce animation, transparency, and blur features. So the transparency and blur effect on your smartphone can be removed and you can access the phone faster and more responsive. You can find this option in the settings, then select accessibility menu. Then choose the visibility enhancement option. Here you can directly remove animation on your smartphone. After that, you can also remove the transparency and blur effects on the smartphone. For the difference, you can see if you reduce the effect of transparency and blur. When opening recent apps, it will open faster, without any animation effects at all. And for the blur effect, you can also see it directly in the background effects in recent apps. Then the 10th important feature is the Android System Intelligence feature. For those of you who are concerned with privacy issues on your smartphone, in the latest update of One UI 4.0 based on Android 12, now you can only clear data for the Android System Intelligence. You can go to Smartphone Settings, then select the Privacy menu, then scroll to the very bottom and choose the Android System Intelligence menu. Here, there will be an option to clear data, which are data that was learned from your Android smartphone usage. But maybe if you erase this data, it will affect you if you use Google's default application, which previously learned your usage on your Android smartphones. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have any questions or comment, you can directly write them in the comment section down below. Or you can also ask in our Telegram channel or directly in our Instagram account @santertainment. See you in the next one.